Don't make the same mistake that Netflix has and look away before this dire tale is even filmed. And avoid the cruel whimsy and whimsical cruelty of what's to come.
Ugh. This marketing is so season one. Let's try this my way. This was season one. But this is season two. There's more villainous treachery. More treacherous villains. Angry villagers.
Burn them right now!
Unwanted elective surgeries. Skull drill.
Check.
Man-eating lions. More violence, fire, and despair.
Hello, hello.
It's really going to be quite dreadful. I can't wait.